if you're interested, there is mass here tomorrow as well at 9:30 in English.
Thank you.